East Baton Rouge authorities are looking for Daniel Markeil Smith. They say he walked away from work release this morning. The Concordia Parish Sheriff's Office shared he has ties to Vidalia. Authorities asked the residents not to approach him and should call the police with any information.